welcome to our December 23 concert, Traditions and Twists. I am grateful to be here. We are all grateful to be here, starting this Christmas season with you. Thank you for joining us. I am Marianne Larson, director of the Columbia Chorale. And on behalf of the youth choir and the chorale, we welcome you. I'm thrilled to share with you the culmination of all of our talents, our gifts, and our labors. We've worked hard to put together these numbers for you, and we are excited to share them with you as a Christmas gift for you and for us. Before I begin, please silence cell phones so that they are not to interrupt our performances. We would really appreciate that. We're going to begin today with some selections from our Mastersingers Youth Choir. This is a group of 4th to 6th grade graders from around the area. They have met regularly over the last several months to prepare these pieces for you all. We are thrilled for the growth that they've seen in numbers this year, and we look forward to more singers joining. If you know of any young singer that would enjoy doing what you're about to see, be sure to check out our website and find out when they'll pick up practices again in January. They are led by their fearless leader, Miss Debbie Teague. Debbie has been a longtime music educator in the area, and she shines with the children. Her selections and style are engaging, educational, and entertaining, all necessary components for a good youth choir program. They are accompanied by Kirsten Hoffman at the piano. And so without further ado, I present to you Mastersingers Youth.
Thank you.
Our tradition to twist concert is made up of many songs that you will find very familiar. These traditional songs are what strike memories and feelings of love, of family, of belonging, and whatever else Christmas means to you. Some of these numbers are traditions from other cultures that broaden our horizons and connections to the human family. But beware, before you sit back in the comfort of tradition, there are some musical twists just to keep things a little interesting for you. So ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Columbia Chorale.
Thank you. by four wonderful percussionists next to us, and you will thoroughly enjoy this number.
Thank you.
to Reverend Vic Matthews of St. Paul's Episcopal Church, and all the staff here that have welcomed us with open arms and made our stay here so comfortable and enjoyable. If you've enjoyed what you heard, feel free to share this with your friends and neighbors. We'll be back next season in the spring, so pay attention to social media and our website for other announcements of our concert. And with that, we wish you a Merry Christmas and bring you Ding Dong Merrily on High.